186 divided by 3. 1 is less, therefore next. 18 is not less, therefore with 18. 3 multiplied by which number is nearest to 18, but not greater. 3 multiplied by 7, 21. 21 is greater. 3 multiplied by 6, 18. 18 is not greater. 18 minus 18, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 on this side. 6. 3 multiplied by 2, 6 is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.